Informace pro Čechy, puste si titulky, tohle bude anglicky. So, I have Blender and I want to use GeForce RTX for GPU rendering. Usually I go to File, User Preferences, tap System, I switch to CUDA. Here you can see I have GeForce RTX 2070 and I've saved the user preferences. But now when I want to render, it says graphics card has capability 7.5 and I can't render. This is the problem with RTX cards in the current Blender. So how to fix it? You can go to our website to this link. The link is also in the video description and you download the file. Then extract it. You have these six files. Then go to the Blender installation folder. So it's the hard drive, program files, Blender Foundation, Blender 2.79, scripts, add-ons, cycles, lib. And in this folder, you can see similar files. So the files that you downloaded, you just copy them into the folder, confirm everything, and we are done. Let's test it again. Open the scene, confirm that CUDA is selected, user preferences, yes, it is selected. Now we can press render. And it, like magic, it works. And it's done. If this video helped you, please give it a like, consider subscribing, and I have built one very powerful GPU server with 10 RTX 2080 Ti's. If you want to see that video, you can enjoy it in the top right corner. Thanks and bye.